New this noon, a civil lawsuit against a former Syracuse assistant basketball coach accused of sexual assault, and it's filed right here in Pittsburgh. So let's get right to Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo live downtown. Bob.
Yeah, national attention here in Pittsburgh because of this lawsuit filed against the fired basketball coach alleging that a sex crime against a teen, an early teen, took place here in Pittsburgh. The accusations against Bernie Fine. Fine, a now fired Syracuse basketball coach. The accuser is a now 23-year-old Zach Tomaselli, who said that when he was a 13-year-old, he traveled from his home state to here in Pittsburgh for a Syracuse game, and that the sex crime took place in a Pittsburgh area hotel. He would not answer questions for reporters, but he made this statement into the cameras.
I'm taking this action to support the other men that have gone public and to do everything I can to protect other kids from harm by Bernie Fine and powerful men like him. I was sexually abused by Bernie Fine after he invited me to a Syracuse game. At the time, I wasn't even able to understand the process as it is as abuse.
This is a photo of Zach Tomaselli when he was 13, the period of the alleged crime. Now, a state district attorney in New York is saying that he has evidence that could clear Fine. The defense attorney the attorney who's filing the suit here on behalf of the alleged victim, says that they believe that they can document that the accusations are true. They want this case heard by a jury here in Pittsburgh. Reporting live downtown, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.